smell. shows that you kind of know the person and you know what they would like, and it shows that you're thinking about them. So anyhow, she let me borrow it because I was like, Mamo, I know I just got this for you. I know. But you've used it for a week now, right? Right? So now can I try it? She's like, yeah, of course, of course, of course, of course. My mom's a photographer, and she also does the makeup on some of her clients before photo shoots. And she used this on a couple of her clients, and it looked so good in the pictures. So let's display the lovely, 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 lovely palette. So these are the shades here. These are my favorite right here. Those are totally me. But I was experimenting the other day, and I used this purple with this one and this, and it looked so beautiful. I actually really liked it. I liked the purple on my eyes, I guess. I usually don't wear that type of shade, just because I think it looks better on brown eyes. I don't know. I think red hair, blue eyes, purple eyes is just a lot of color. Recently, My camera cut off, but I know that he's just trying to get over here to start a family, and his family always pushes to him or on him to have babies and to start this family in the U.S., you know, or even there in Nigeria. But anyway, that's the whole thing. But I have to get up really early in the morning tomorrow. I have to get up at 5 a.m. We're gonna go ride around with a bunch of people on some jeeps, I guess. And I think I'm gonna make some, maybe like sandwiches and bring some fruit and stuff. But I think I have to go prep that stuff. I prepped some of it for my, I prepped all my son's stuff. I was only thinking about him. And I was like, oh wait, I have to eat too. We have to eat. It's crazy the amount of people that I've seen on like the these cases recently. I don't know if they keep popping up in YouTube, like, it's recommended to me because of the cases I've been doing. But when I go onto YouTube, I always get recommended cases of, like, these teenagers doing these heinous crimes, committing these heinous crimes. And I really want to know, like, why they're doing it. I want to know why. It's, like, to me, because of how, like, much I've seen it, it looks like a common theme, like, between kids these days. And, like, some of these cases, I know they're older, they're from, like, the 2000s or 90s or what have you, but what is this anger in kids these days? I really don't understand. I really don't understand. But I want to know how you are doing today as well. If you could let me know, that would be amazing. I hope that you are doing magnificent, and amazing, and all of those good things, as well as your loved ones. Oh, can we talk about one of the best ASMR artists in the world? You probably already know who she is, but let's talk about Grace V. She's just the best. There's, like, something about her videos that are so relaxing and calming. I literally, so this was my plan today. My plan was to have my son eat some breakfast, and then his grandma was gonna come pick him up after her massage. Like, lucky her, she got a massage today. But she came and she picked him up, and my goal was to film a video, then get ready for his birthday party coming up. So I needed to get some last minute things, because it's a couple weeks away. I needed to get some like plates, some more utensils, things like that, because the list of people coming is growing, and I don't think I'm gonna have enough plates. So bottom line, I was going to go, but I decided to lay down on my bed. And I recently got a pregnancy pillow, and it is so comfortable. And I laid there for about 2 minutes. I put on a Grace V video, and I, like, instantly passed out. I'm not kidding you. I had YouTube on autoplay with my AirPods in, and I literally fell asleep for 3.5 hours. My whole day was gone. I filmed the video, got that taken care of, posted it, but I fell asleep for 3 hours in the middle of the day. And I know I am growing a human, so I get really tired, but her video knocked me out literally in like a minute and a half and gave me the best sleep for this pregnant mama. So thank you, Grace. You're the absolute best. You're the absolute best. You're the absolute best. There's something so comforting. I think I just said that about her videos, but they're amazing. And the same with Rach ASMR. I put on her video from the other day. It was something with like a mirror and tapping, and I swear to God, that knocked me on like 2 seconds flat. Oh my goodness. One thing I wanted to ask you is, do you have any tattoos? Do you have any tattoos? Or have you ever dyed your hair? Because those are two things that I'm actually pretty self-conscious about these days, because I do not have any tattoos, and I am 28, and people think I'm so lame because of it. But I don't commit to things like that. I don't think I could ever commit to something on my body at all. Kind of sad, but I did suffer from a miscarriage, and I almost got a tattoo with kind of the symbol for it that I was seeing a lot on like the internet and stuff. It's like one of the little, what do you call it, like ribbons. It kind of goes like that, and half of it's blue, half of it's pink, and it has little wings, like angel wings. And I dead serious, I almost got it tattooed because I was just going through it after I dealt with that, and I thought that that would kind of make me feel better in a way, as a way to always look down and see and be reminded of this baby that I could have had. But the other thing is dyeing my hair. I've never dyed it, and I've always kind of wanted to, but at the same time, you don't see a lot of people with my hair color naturally, and it'd be hard to kind of get it back to this shade if I did dye it. So I don't know. I'm kind of feeling like it's not even midlife yet for me, but I'm feeling like I'm having a midlife crisis. Like, I want to dye my hair. I want to get a tattoo. I want to do all these crazy things. Crazy for me, because I'm lame, okay? I'm lame. Literally, YouTube is like the craziest thing that I do, is put myself on the internet. Put myself on the internet. I never thought I would do that in this kind of way. I never thought I'd do this, because I've had, like I've said, like lower self-esteem, and I can't really deal with mean people. I've gotten so much better, so much stronger, but it still kind of is helping me grow, because I do get some negative comments, but they're not so negative where they ruin my day or upset me. I usually just see it and I giggle, because, like, if that's what you want to do with your time, go for it. Good for you. I personally don't hate watch. I personally don't comment things that are, like, really mean, but you do you, honey boo boo. Because you know what? There's the big man upstairs, and he's gonna judge you, not me. I ain't gonna judge you. You just live your life. Live your life, live your life, live your life. But it is getting late, so I think I should kind of let you guys go. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and that you will subscribe and like the video, as well as stick around. Maybe hit the bell if you want, so that way you know when I do upload, because I currently do not have a set schedule, because my free time to film is so very random. So if you do hit the bell, then you'll know exactly when I do post, so you won't miss anything. So I hope that you are doing well, like I've said before in the video, but I really do hope that you're doing well, and that this video has at least relaxed you or made you feel like you could hang out with a friend or something. So let me know.